Hello everyone, thank you for tuning in to my video. While I'm mixing clay here, I'm going to tell you about Venice Biennale. Footage in this vlog is from the first day. I visited the pavilions and the Milk of the Dreams exhibition. This year, for the first time, Venice Biennale specialized on women and minorities. But this was also the first time for me I've ever been there. I spent 2 days at the exhibitions and I still think I missed a lot. The artist's name on the video, but underneath the video you can find the link for the exhibitions and Biennale, so you can find out the names of the artists and also much more information about the exhibitions, because this video vlog is just a scratch. The exhibition is until November. Favorite installations was in the French Pavilion by Sedira, and she was born and raised in France, but her parents were immigrants from Algeria, and it was like 1970s or 60s movie set. I realized that I didn't have much good footage from this exhibition, but I could link to it. This year's nudic pavilion was Sámi pavilion. Sámi are the only indigenous people in Europe, and they live in the northern part of Finland, Sweden, and Norway and Russia. And they have had a long culture, economical struggle, and their rights have been violated a lot in the Nordic countries. It was good to see that the Sámi people were recognized in the Nordic pavilion. Thank you so much for tuning in to my video.